Today on a walk through the Bible, we're going to be discussing Jeremiah 22, judgment against Jehoiakim, and 1 John 3:1. God bless.